She's not. She's really not. It's you know, of course, for the ones that know how to play her, yeah. Like, she's really not. Yeah. I would understand why. I would understand. Like, I see her show up a lot after the pool. Like, she's up there as, like, a good option. Always going for the feints. Always remember the feints. Always remember the feints. Keep forgetting about the... That would've hurt. That shit is so fucking... It's like a bootleg orbital kick. Ah! That shit hurt. Ooh! Damn. Damn. GG's. Oh, GG's. and you gotta expect the speed of that, because I'm not going full speed on it. Others will, so I'm just prepping you, like I'm just know when that shit's gonna turn up, and then just catch that motherfucker slipping. Yeah, just to let you know, she does got that, so I was just testing your tendencies, because you was like, anytime this motherfucker try to do that damn crush, because you thought Bob was the only one with the role. That's why I said I like playing between Bob and Nita, because they're very similar, but the difference is Nita's more of an assassin, she's very crit heavy and shit. Oh, the wall saved you. The wall saved you. Fucking camera, yo. The camera's a bitch. I knew it was a low. Round four. Fight. Oh, the bounce. Can't get calm. Can't get no calm. Nigga said nope. Not again. I hate. That's why I love infinite stages. That's where I'm home. No walls, man. Just fight me old school, straight up. That's it. That's why I'm home. I understand that, but when it's infinite stages, it's the hyperbolic time chamber for me. I don't care what nobody say. Yeah, it's kind of weird. The only way that would change if you like exit out from the lobby and change it from there. It's the only thing. It's weird. But I do appreciate them adding the options for us to skip online matches. It's so beautiful. So beautiful. I appreciate that so much. Because now we could actually like do like private streams and have control of that. We don't have to sit and wait an extra 5 minutes. Fucking hop kick. Fucking hop kick. Missed. Oh, fucking camera. Fucking tracking. God damn it. Fucking tracking. Almost did. Great.
Round five. Fight.
Got shoes off. That shit stunned so hard it hurts. It really does. Ah.
KO. Final round.
Yep. Fucking hop kick. That's so safe. Yes! 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 Clipping that bitch. I gotta clip it. I gotta clip it. That was three in a row. That was three in a row.